jobs would not do away, well, it's important to understand what protect our jobs does. If it fails, the laws all remain the same way they are now. But if it passes, what we're talking about, making government unionization a mandate and giving the government unions the power to supersede the legislature. So even if it fails, Steve doesn't lose any of the things that I think I just heard him say were important. What it does is it says that we understand that the legislature is in charge, not negotiations between unions and management, which are conducted in secret, and frankly, there are a dozen states in the country that say there is no government collective bargaining. Some of those states aren't necessarily backwaters. We're talking Virginia, we're talking Texas, we're talking North Carolina, which is the next state to pass Michigan in population. Another dozen states put some kind of reasonable boundaries on collective bargaining, and Michigan is in the group of the other 26.
Okay.